What's so urgent?
We know how Lowy's going to short Volta's stock. An anonymous tip just came in.
There will be an attack on the Volta Motors battery factory in Greenpoint at 3 p.m. today. That's 1,500 hours.
The recording goes on for a while, but it says the information came from deleted emails in Lowy's account.
The same way Kathy found out about the train derailment.
Could she be the source?
Not unless she can astral project.
But she's been in holding this whole time.
Patterson, call him back up. And I want hazmat emergency vehicles on site.
Wait, what about Hurst? Shouldn't we verify this tip before we send teams out?
No, we don't have the time. If we're wrong, I'll take the heat. If we're right, we save lives. So, let's move.